The 8th of June, 2023. Recap: air quality hits hazardous levels Wednesday from Canadian wildfire smoke. Toxic haze from wildfires ravaging Canada has blown into major urban areas. New York, Detroit and Toronto were among the 10 cities with the world's worst air quality.